It's all part of the show. I'm very, very thirsty. I haven't played it for a long time, and I love it. It's one of my favourite songs of mine. And it's about fear, and it's about... I wrote it for a little friend of mine who was 6 years old at the time, and it's all about if something is terrifying you that you're thinking of doing, it probably means it's an amazing thing to do. Yes!